Hello, I'm going to talk about whispering gallery effect. A whispering gallery is usually a circular, hemispherical, elliptical or ellipsoidal enclosure, often beneath a dome, in which whispers can be heard clearly in other parts of the gallery. In the figure, such a gallery is shown. Such galleries can also be set up using two parabolic dishes. Sometimes a phenomenon is detected in caves also. A whispering gallery is most simply constructed in the form of a circular wall and allows whispered communication from any part of the internal side of the circumference to any other part. There is a mathematics involved in this. The sound is carried by waves known as whispering gallery waves that travel around the circumference clinging to the walls, an effect that was discovered in the whispering gallery of St. Paul's Cathedral in London. The extent to which the sound travels at St. Paul's Cathedral Church in London can also be judged by clapping in the gallery, which produces four echoes. Other historical examples are also there. For example, in India, Gol Gumbaz Mausoleum in Bijapur and the Echo Wall of the Temple of Heaven in Beijing. This is in China. These are some examples, other examples. And a hemispherical enclosure will also guide whispering gallery waves. The waves carry the words so that others will be able to hear them from the opposite side of the gallery. So this is a very interesting effect. And it sounds very good talking about this. It's a very natural phenomena. It's found in Lucknow Imambada also. So it's quite interesting to know about the mathematics behind it, isn't it? So explore yourself. Okay, thank you.